to acknowledge Leah Witherspoon is on the table over there. Louis Fulbright, red shirt here. And particularly Judy Bryant, who organized this event, pretty much organizes everything that we do. This is the day before the second anniversary of the Affordable Care Act. We celebrate today because we have won some tangible gains, which you just heard about. And we celebrate because it didn't get handed to us. We worked for this. We fought for this. We were out on picket lines for this. We sweated in the summer sun for this. So it's ours, and we do not intend to give it up. We celebrate because we know the truth. Even though the nastiest, dirtiest, lowest, vitriolicest campaign has been run against it ever since it first was passed, first signed. We celebrate because we are needed. Because we're in a town that is so low rated on health care, we're 264th out of 306. And even Fort Worth's better than that, they're only 258 out of 306. We celebrate because we have a champion for seniors' rights and for health care in Congresswoman Annie Reese Johnson. Of District 30, which is the district that we're in right now. We are cautioned, though, because next week, the Supreme Court of the United States will hear arguments against the health care bill, against the health care law. Nothing good has ever come from the majority of this Supreme Court. They did their best to make a president out of a nothing. They tried to make people out of cold-blooded corporations. And we would not be surprised if next week they try to make insurance companies into gods. The Texas Alliance for Retired Americans resolves today, here today, that we will stand up for our health care benefits and for all senior benefits, and we will fight. We are not afraid to fight. We relish the fight. We celebrate the fight, and we are not giving up for Texas seniors. Thank you.
Yes. Bravo.